Caron Butler is an NBA all-star and champion, and it's thanks to juvie? Caron lived a troubled childhood in Wisconsin. He was dealing drugs and got arrested 15 times before turning 15. But the last time he was in juvie, everything changed. His cell had a clear view of the basketball court, and took that as a sign to quit the drugs and dream of a career in hoops. Once he got out, that's what he did. He straightened his life out and became one of the toughest players to ever hit the court.